What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Oh, right. I forgot you trailing sleep standing up.
Yeah, and I forgot you like to creep into my open window while I'm sleeping, pervert.
Maybe you should close your windows, you exhibitionist.
Well, what are you doing here anyway?
I saw a guy and a bunch of shit was changing color.
How high are you right now?
Only a little bit.
Sure. So, where was this guy? And why should I care?
He's at your sister tower, and he was being spooky.
Wow, that's a serious allegation. Sounds like you should go check on her then.
She's your sister.
She's a super smart scientist. She doesn't need my help. Let's just have a drink instead.
You have such a weak constitution. Just follow me.
Ugh, fine. Maybe she can brew up a potion that makes you less of a buzzkill.
What? Hey, good luck. You took forever, but at least you're alive. Your sister is freaking out and wants to talk to you. Hurry up and follow me. Hey, I think I see your sister way up there. She's moving fast to get away from whatever is after her.
Hey, you're doing great, but that assassin is getting close. I know you want to get back to your life of leisure, but I really need your help with this whole murder thing. I swear, we'll party hard once this is all over.
I like parties.
Yeah, that's not really my main point here. I'm trying not to get murdered, bro. Oh, shit! There he is! Oh, fuck! Help me!
What the fuck is going on at this tower? We need to hurry through the rest of Two's luck puzzle to get to your sister. Have it.
Yeah, I don't.
Happy birthday!
What the hell is this? Weren't you about to be murdered?
Yeah, so I might have exaggerated that.